Hello children, today we will learn chapter 8, The Changing Tree. It is a story about four princes. Who are princes? Princes are the sons of a king. These four princes wanted to see a wonderful tree. They heard about a wonderful tree, and each prince wanted to see the tree. Okay, now we will read the lesson and understand what happened to each prince. Please take out page number 92. Listen carefully, okay? Once upon a time, four young princes heard a story about a wonderful tree called the Red Bud Tree. What's the name of this tree? It is called Red Bud Tree. That means the tree will be full of red buds. None of them had ever seen a red bud tree. First time they heard about this tree. Before, they had not seen it. Each prince wished to be the first to see one. How many princes are there? There are four princes, and each prince wanted to be the first to see the red bud tree. So the eldest prince, what's the meaning of eldest? The oldest. Okay, there are four princes. Out of four princes, the first prince, the oldest prince, asked the driver of the king's chariot to take him deep into the woods where this tree grew. Deep into the woods means deep in the forest. It was winter, and the tree had no leaves, no buds. See, in the winter season, the first prince went into the forest to see the tree. Tree was there, but there was no leaves and no buds. Why? It was a winter season. You know it, in winter season, the trees shed their leaves. So there was no leaves and no buds. It was black and bare. That means the tree was without any leaves. The prince could not understand why this was called a red bud tree. But he asked no questions. He thought, why it is called a red bud tree? There is not even one red bud on the tree. But he did not ask anyone why this tree is called a red bud tree. There was no leaves, there was no buds, and it was bare. It was empty. Only the branches were there on the tree. But the prince did not ask any question to anybody. He did not clarify his doubt. Okay. First prince went into the forest to see the red bud tree. In which season? He went in the winter season. In winter season, there will not be leaves on most of the trees, and on the redbud tree also there was no leaves, no buds. But he did not ask why it is called a redbud tree. In the next video class, I will explain about the other princess. Okay, children. With this wind up about the first prince. Okay, read this paragraph carefully and properly. Okay, children.